I'm Lassie here with a new video. Today I'm going to show you how to crop a video on Android. So let's jump into the video. For this you have to install an app called InShot. I'm using the pro version using AC Market. If you haven't seen that video, you can check that in the description box. Now let's open the app. Now go to video, new, select a video. Go to canvas, select no frame. Now you have to go to crop. There are so many ratios to work with. 1:1, 16:9, 9:16, and so on. If you don't find a ratio, you can select no frame and crop it like you like. I'm selecting 1:1 in here. Now we can see that the video is cropped. Now let's save it by clicking on the save button on the top right. Selecting 720p in here. Now it's successfully saved. Now let's see that. Now we can see that the video is cropped. So that's it for today's video. We can see in another video. Like if you like the video, subscribe if you haven't yet. Stay tuned for the next video.